Well, my name is Paul Borowski, and I am the owner of Quality Business Plan, and I'm here to bring y'all our tip number 31 from our business plan writers, which is goals and keys and a timeline, oh my. And what we're talking about here is that when you're writing the business plan, make sure that you have, well, first make sure you have the components of your company goals. Also make sure to talk about the keys to success. What do you have to do in order to achieve these objectives or goals? And then have a timeline as to when you're going to take certain actions or when you expect certain objectives to be done. So not only having these components are important in a business plan, but make sure you also have them in the proper order as well. Always start with your company goals. Tell the reader, you know, what you expect to achieve for the short term and what you expect to achieve in the long term. So they're kind of getting an idea of where you're going to be in the short term and obviously where you're going to be in the long term. But also make sure to follow that up with telling them, you know, what are the things you need to do in order to achieve both the short term and long term objectives. And then the final component is to follow it up and kind of show them what the time frame is going to be. So you're kind of general up here. You're introducing what you're going to do, but then you're getting a little bit more specific here by introducing your benchmarks. So by tying these three items together, not only are you showing that you kind of know where your company is now, where it's going to be in the long term, but you're also explaining how you're going to get there, and you're showing that you have benchmarks to achieve your success as well. So hopefully this information was beneficial, and if y'all are looking to raise some funds for your small business, check out my book that I've got published on Amazon. And if y'all need some help writing a business plan, don't be a stranger and give me a shout. Thanks a lot.